35 here, and welcome to Saga City. Now we're continuing the Shadow story, and now we're going to Crisis City. So, if you haven't seen the next video, I'll leave an upper poll in the right corner. So, there you go. That being said, let's get this started. Which part of the story are you like going to know? Alright, let's get to the point now. Probably gonna cut out some footage, guys, so... All right. I know I'm attacking enemies, but I want to bring my score up. So, come on! What's that bull, man? Thank you, like, what the fuck? Camera. Like, chill out, alright? Just chill. Kobe actually mentioned that in his video. Yeah, I saw his video, you know, about this. And yeah, I see why. Because Shadow moves extremely slowly. Even if, like, you're playing, like, on a simulator or something, you know, it's still there. Like, it's so funny.
Thank you.
We almost had the goal, so like 10 minutes into the video, but we almost at the goal right now. Almost, guys. But what I was gonna say was, I do have, if you didn't see, like, the Sonic playthroughs, it's the homing attack. You can't say it's me. Like, no, it's the homing attack. Honestly, I would have gotten an S for him if I had not been, but I don't even care. Yeah, it's this freaking dumb homing attack. Alright. Homing attack and then, like, homing attack at me. Thank you. God, I don't care about attacking those enemies, it don't matter. All I care about is getting to the goal right now. But all I care about in this game is getting to the goal right now. Getting to the goal. Somehow, we're still not even there. Like, we should be there already. We're not attacking any enemies right now unless we have to. Can you stop with the pointless slowdown there? Dude. What is with this game and slowdowns, bro? Like, seriously. Like, the game's slowing down, like, I thought literally... Like, seriously, it was so annoying that that happened. Trust this homing attack on this game. It's very, very poor. How are we not at that flying section? Yes, I know it comes up next. See, we're about to be 20 minutes into the video. Why? Because of, like, the speaker line that's had racing for wasting time, dude. Like, the homing attack is mainly the problem, and especially the camera. Yes, the goal is coming up right now. I know what you have to do. It's time to put this stage to rest. Good thing with Shadow, you don't have to outrun a tornado. I'm gonna say this now. The speed sessions for Sonic, the mod speed sessions, I didn't really have a problem with those. You could say I did have a problem with them when it came to the camera. Yes, I did have a problem with them when it came to the camera. But I didn't have a problem with, like, the whole thing. Yeah. Okay, here's the goal. Come on, we spend way too much time to just get to the goal right now. I don't care about these enemies right now. Why are we using this again? Get this out of here, bro. Dude, all I'm gonna do is spam. Like, seriously, all I'm going to do is freaking spam. I'm spamming the rockets, okay? I don't even... here we go again. These doom buggy sections will take forever. We ain't doing that crap, man. I'm literally, like, just driving through all these freaking enemies, dude. I'm not even, like, concerned. Are you joking?
No!
Where are we even going? See, that's another problem with this game. That's another problem with this game, guys. The game doesn't even know where to take me. Like, that's the problem. That is the problem. Like, come on, like it. We're gonna be back here again, like, come on. Like I said, I do not care about enemies right now, bro. Literally within seconds, bro. Who needs that freaking boom buggy? It's dumb. Like, who would need that? Let's get those rainbow rings. Are you serious right now? Can you get in the rainbow loop clown? Like, seriously. Oh god. I'm not calling Shadow a clown. I'm talking about the main game. The game is a problem. Like, it always has been. Like, it's just... It's the embodiment of, like, what the freak world. Because that's what it is. It's the embodiment of what the freak. We're at another checkpoint, and... How am I going to edit this right now? Like, are you serious right now, bro? It feels like we've been on this stage for eternity. it seems like it wasn't this long to the point where I'm at like literally 30 30 minutes of a video. It makes no sense. This video is close to literally 4 minutes, but apparently I'm gonna have to chop it down quickly. Because this, the problem is that I have to speed up the game closer somehow. Make some cuts when I edit, so I'm just letting you guys know what I'm gonna be doing to this video, because again, that I have a major freaking problem with the video. This thing is not going fast enough, and that's the crazy part. Even Sonic, like when I play Sonic, he literally was moving way too slow. Like the character's still way too slow, bro. Even though it's called Sonic the Hedgehog, which is supposed to be fast, but it's so freaking slow. Yeah, guys, you gotta deal with a slow freaking light. Goodness, man. Where is the goal? Where is the goal? In the freaking stage, man. Well, come on. I do not give a crap about these enemies. I do not care. Yoshi automatically is literally trying to get to the freaking goal. Which apparently this crisis city has no end. I'm not surprised. I don't care about a gold buggy. I'm not using that crap, bro. I'm not using it. I'm sorry, but I'm not using that. Sorry guys, but I'm not using my gold buggy. It makes my gameplay way too slow. It really is all slow, bro. Hopefully we're coming up at the stage, you know. Blast because we have to get to level 3. Damn. that sucks. It would have been pretty cool to use, like, Chaos Blast. There's the door. Finally, which took literally, it felt like an eternity, honestly. Wouldn't you agree that I was like, I want you. Goodness. Yes. I want you guys to comment, and I want you to go down in the comments of the video and literally, like, say, this part felt long. And I will agree with you. And really, I could try to speed it up, but I can't really cut the footage out because I have to place it into one video, so. Yeah, I don't care what rank we get, man. I really don't care. Right. Break. Goodness, I just want to say, is the game, like, fading out? Cutscene.
My precious Chaos Emerald, you are also beautiful. Your mysterious brilliance. Omega? What's he doing here?
Looks like they found Omega. Oh no. Let me chill.
Seems he's in standby mode.
What could have possibly happened to create this future? Yes, this is Rouge. Understood. We'll be there in a minute. It looks like Sonic and his friends have found something too. Let's go. It's not like we can do anything for him now.
Yeah, we really can't do anything to fix him.
Yeah.
You guys are so slow. Look.
Yeah. Okay, Miss Emerald. You've already found one.
Well now, I may not look it, but I'm a real treasure hunter. Unlike a certain echidna I know.
What?
Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've got to go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't be late. Same to you.
Yeah.
watch this stage. And there's a reason why. And it's not just because I'm trying to get to the boss fight. No, it's just because I'm trying to make the video not so long, okay? Like I said, I don't want to make this video now. I really don't. But it may come down to that. let's get our gauge forward. We got our stuff activated. We can't really do a chaos blast. Probably not, if we have to upgrade into level 2. I'm pretty sure when we get into like level 2, if you upgrade into chaos blast, you'll see. So we have to upgrade. We can't just, we'll be right back. wait like two minutes for that to, you know, that power to, you know, settle down. Sorry guys, but you know, I have to wait that out because I want to deactivate the power, honestly.
Go!
I know what that is. Basically another Knuckles part or something. Yeah, I know what it is though.
Thank you.
to clear the land of Shan? Yes. Freaking see, that's the problem. Dude, I cannot see where the freak I'm landing, dude. You're not fighting on this. Like, seriously, this game is so broken when it comes to freaking. Like, when it comes to dang camera, bro, the camera is horrible. You know what's sad? It, the fact that literally Sonic, Black Knight, and Super Rings, the camera is not like this. And that's what's sad about it. Especially, you know... to be joking, right?
No.
Oh my! Guys, we've been at this for 2 hours, well, 3 hours, and literally it's time for this rest. I'm trying to put Crisis City and Flame Cool into that one video, especially the two boss fights. I was gonna save two boss fights, but no, I wanna do at least one of them. So I'm gonna say that we're okay. I don't care about that freaking one. Like, I don't know what it is. But I just don't care. I just don't care, man. There we go. Now we're going to Rouge. Care. The goal range is right there. I don't care about range. give me one room. Like, one or so. Okay, like, again, I just don't care enough. 14 rings, that's good enough. Alright, let's get the freak out of here. Stage can just burn into the inferno. They literally burn into the inferno. I'm sorry, but that's how I really feel about playing cool.
The Chaos Emerald.
Don't touch it!
What? What's this?
Fighting Iblis, guys. Another boss that's really pointless to me. Honestly. Sometimes, some bosses are pointless. Some. More so than many. Alright guys, we're gonna like make this boss fight quick. Don't disconnect, controller. Please do not disconnect. I'm freaking tired of my controller disconnecting. I'm really it's just sickening me. So obviously I kinda knew that this one was coming up.
Shatter. If something that big runs into you,
yeah, I'm trying to wait for him to like throw. I'm trying to wait for some platforms to drop. the platforms. We can't hit them unless we get to the purple glow balls. That's what you... I just call them purple glow balls. I don't know what else to call them. So... we can get close to this one, honestly. See, that's the thing about this. You don't know where you're gonna land. That's why I said multiple times I've hated this camera. Ooh, that was cool. That's the main problem with this game. I hate the camera. Everyone would say, what's the one thing you hate about Sonic 06? It's the camera. Because you don't know where to land. The camera goes over the place sometimes. And it just gets annoying. Seen YouTubers struggle with this, and not just Kobe, but like other people. Like, it's just annoying how the camera could be. And the camera's not bad in some ways. On some stage, it is, but the camera's not all that bad like Sonic 06. I need a rain, dude, before you like literally like die, which I do not want to do. I don't want to do a constant repeat of the crap we have to deal with in part 3. Because, dude, in part 3, like, that boss was so annoying. But I just took out all the clips and literally had to redo it. So, I had to redo that boss, like, so many times. I'm not even gonna try to, because he's gonna break the platform. Like I said. Yeah, he's coming for a certain platform. Our chance of hitting Emperors. Like, Guys, that wasn't me running off of the platform. That's my freaking controller being dumb. It disconnected me. That's the one thing I hate about when I play a freaking movie. Your freaking controller disconnected because literally it's not even because my battery's dead. It's just disconnected because of a dumb reason. Like, seriously. Like, if it's trying to reconnect with the console or whatever, that's fine. But, like, when it does it, like, constantly over and over, it's just kind of pointless to keep doing that. Like, seriously, it's really pointless. Can I get some rings? Like, come on now. Wow. At least I got one ring, though. Crystal, but he's gonna end up like He's gonna end up destroying, like, almost every platform. Like, trust me. I'm ready. You better destroy every last platform right now. Come on. I know he's going. Yeah, I know he is. Yes! One try! Nice. Yeah, we pretty much got it down when we played Sonics. Guess another. Come on, controller. Like, seriously. It keeps disconnecting, guys. It's just being very, very. Oh, that's not an S ring. That's like an A or a B.
Yes, that was alright.
Yeah. So we probably needed more rings. I mean, that was the point. Who cares? Okay. I have to stop my recording right here. So, yeah, because it's gonna get into a cutscene and then a boss fight. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And, yeah. That being said, I am out. Well, actually, hold up. Yeah, I'm out. I feel a discontent. I'm finally facing it all. Fearless.